We implement this chart practically and step by step in this training. Here, we focus on OBS. OBS, or Organizational Breakdown Structure, determines how people, by considering their rights in a project, are organized. It is the organizational chart. In every project, you need to have an organizational chart. You prepare in Excel, but as a professional planner, you can create in Primavera. The difference of creating organizational chart in Primavera and Excel is that in Primavera, you can link any OBS to EPS and WBS. This is our organizational chart. Now we want to implement it in Primavera. For creating OBS in Primavera, go to Enterprise. From drop-down menu, choose OBS. You see predefined OBSs. For creating a new OBS, go to Add. You can type the position of a person in the organization. For example, I want to modify Project Manager as an OBS and also Construction Manager as a subset of Project Manager. For changing the location of an OBS, use these direction buttons. From top left of this window, by clicking on Display, you can see all these options. You can also filter OBSs from this option. In General tab, from Modify section, you can write any information regarding to your OBS. You can change the font, style, size, even you can add any pictures or any links. By clicking on OK, your information will be saved. In Responsibility, nothing is shown now. Later, when we link any EPS or WBS to this OBS, we can see the information here. Let's check how to link any OBS to EPS in EPS section. Now, practice time. Write. As you know, we prepared Project Manager and Construction Manager together. Now, pause the video and define Project Control and Quality Control as OBS. This is how your OBS looks like.